The truth is, I loved Volume 7. It's probably my second favorite volume. I love every part of it. Except for that. And that. And that character was annoying. And those characters were useless. And that character was atrocious. And that entire plot point was useless. And that character was horrible. And that character was unreasonable. And that plot point didn't make sense. And that didn't make sense. And that definitely didn't make sense. And there was also that problem. And that.